Hello guys and welcome back in this video. Today we are going to talk how to mine ETC or Ethereum Classic in your main laptop. So don't forget, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe to AZ4Tech channel and like this video and share it with your friend. Let's jump there. Also, this new website, shopping website, is new with a lot of products and lower price. So try to check it and maybe you will like some product and try to buy it. I will also put the discount code that will get 20% discount. So as we see, here is the nmineable.com, the website we are going to use. So there is, like you see here, let's click start. You are going to find a huge coins here, like Cardano, Shiba Inu, BAT, Bitcoin, Dogecoin, Ethereum. That's what we are going to mine. So we click download, then we don't click download. We are going to create folder in the security system, that when the Windows Defender is on, he can't detect this program is a virus and work normally. So after that, click here, then go to virus and threat protection setting, click manage setting, then go exclusion and click add or remove. So we are going to remove this, then we create a new one folder, then I'm going to create a new one here. I'm going to etc mine enter. Then enter, select the folder. Here is the folder. Then we back to the website and click with the right button of the mouse, save link as, and put it on etc, the folder that we just create. Save. After it finish, we are going to unzip this file. Guys, the download is finished, so we back to the folder that we create, etc mine, then we unzip this file extra here. After that, we are going to open this program. You can mine with this program as you want, BTC, LTC, Cardano, any coin you want. I'm using ETC and I'm going to test you how to mine this. After that, click continue. Then here you can use your graphic card to mine or your CPU. I'm going to use my CPU. So we see this mineable in mineable program, he support Xrm rig file, so we cannot mine until we get this file. How we get it? We are going to click this Xrm rig, then we are going to do website where we can download this file. I have here, so this is the website GitHub. We are going to mine we're going to download this file version 6.14.1. we go down, then there is a lot of supporter here for Linux, for macOS, for Bionic, Focal. We are going to download the file Windows 64. So click Xrm rig, then we are going to put this file with the mineable zip. Click save. We go back to the folder. We unzip this file as the other. Then we go back to In My Noble program and click here. Then we choose the file location. So download it is in mine, Xamarin, then click Xamarin and open. Like you see here. Then click also if you have a graphic card, you are going to download the Phoenix Miner for graphic card. It's not the same, not the graphic, the Xamarin is different from the Phoenix Miner. So CPU Miner and click next. After that, here select a coin or token you are going to mine. There is a lot of coin as we talk. We are going to mine ETC, like we said. Click Ethereum Classic. Then you get your address from Coinbase, Binance, FocetPay, or any wallet you have. You are using it. After that, click I have a referral code. And if you have a referral code, put it here. You are going to get lower fee when you withdraw and get your payment. You are going to fee 0.75%. If you don't have a referral code, don't worry. I will put my code inside the description. After that, click start. We wait a little bit. This is the dashboard you have. So this is my balance. As you see, I just use this program 4 days, 5 days. I just get this coin. So last 24 hour reward, total paid not yet, last payment now, buyout from 0.12 ETC. So now we are going to mine ETC as you see. So put it like this and go do whatever you want. Check your Facebook, Instagram, anything you want. Here is the current hash rate I have. My CPU is, I think, is a little tired. This is why I get the 76, 77 hash. I use this. I didn't turn it off from the morning, so don't worry. When we click advanced setting, we are going to get a lot of setting. Like here, select your mining intensity. So I'm using low intensity because I'm also using in the same time the web, and I'm using YouTube and a lot of program. If you are not using this laptop, just click high and click save and restart. Your hash rate will go up. You are also, maybe you are going to get 1200 hash rate, and this is good. So I'm using the height when I go to sleep. So I leave the laptop on and use the high intensity and let it work. Also here the referral code. I will put mine if you don't have a referral code. Start mining on upstart if it is on. When you turn on your laptop, the program will automatically open and start working. So I'm just letting it off, close, and you are here mining the ETC. Also you are can mine Dogecoin, BTC, LTC, whatever you want. So I will stop this, and if you want to check your address, so go back and click address and then put your address here and click search. This is my balance. We have mining piece referral reward, 1% mining fee, and what I have. This is my referral code to get a reduce of mining reward. Also, if you want to try to get other coin, you can check how you are going to get with your CPU or graphic card. Let's say Dogecoin. Let's click on Dogecoin and try to go to CPU. Then here, click put 800. And let's see how much we are going to get in a day. We are going to get 0.18 Doge per day and 5.48 Doge per month. That's good. And payout, it's from 30 Doge. So here you are going to get work maybe 3 months, 4 months. It's on the hash rate. If you have a 1,510 per month, so 3 months you can withdraw 30 Doge. Anyway, guys, you can also check if you have the graphic card, if you have ETH hash. Let's say you just 500 hash. Look how much you, that's incredible, guys. 2,925 Doge per month. You are not going to get this huge coin from any other website. Anyway, guys, so try this program and let me know in this description. And I'm sorry if do anything wrong. This is my first time I'm doing a video in my English.